word Mahatma is closely related to Daivatma. So this person is Mahatma Gandhi that I adore the most. And this person can be called by different names, and he's known as the father of the nation, Bapuji, and many other names you call in India. So nowadays, Mahatma Gandhi was the great person when he was younger. So he was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar in Gujarat. This person, do all eminent personalities were child prodigies when they were younger? No, absolutely not. He was this says that he was a mediocre student, and after completing his studies, he went to South Africa. He went to England for preparing for his barrister. So after preparing, after completion of his barrister, he came back to South Africa, where he experimented with the truth to drive out the Britishers. So he brandished the weapon Satyagraha and came out with the flying colors. He was known as the good leader by everybody in the South Africa. So after that, he came to India. He was shaken to see the pathetic plight of situation of the Indians. So he thought that our Indians must improve. So what he did, he became the great leader. And in his first speech, he said this point about the Britishers. They may kill us, they may torture us, but they will have only my death, but not my obedience. So this was a great saying said by Mahatma Gandhi. So can you anybody say, see, nowadays, not many people, if we want something, we will try for violence, etc. But without the violence, what he did? He did not use the violence at all. He improved his... He used Satyagraha and truth and non-violence as his weapons. And after this, because of this only, we got independence on August 15, 1947. It is said that sun never sets in the British Empire. But to have the control, the sun is very large thing is that we cannot have the control of the sun. But he controlled the sun and made the sun to set in the British Empire. That is only because of Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi is not only known in India, but also the other parts of the world. Why? Because of his extraordinary qualities and great efforts that he has done to improve the situation which are present there. And untouchability means we have to not touch each other. These are the for lower classes. This was abolished by the Mahatma Gandhi. So this is the greatest thing which has done. Now we are living happily, like independent. Why? Because of Mahatma Gandhi we are living happily. Of course there are many great leaders, but I am adoring him because he pushed the Britishers out of the country through his only, without shedding a drop of blood, through his weapons, that is Satyagraha and non-violence. So he tried very hard to transform our country into Ram Rajya, but of course it isn't possible because we Indians are not helping him. Nowadays, see, though he struggled very hard for the sake of our country, we are not supporting him. Are we following Mahatma Gandhi principle nowadays? No. Everywhere there is corruption. Are we speaking the truth? Are we having the non-violence condition now? No. Everywhere it is like this. So our Indians must improve, and our Indians must become strong so that to transform our country to Ram Rajya. It is very great that all the eminent personality of the world, that is Mahatma Gandhi, is born in our country, India. So our India is very great. Jai.